Hey everyone, I'm John Wagner, and welcome everyone to part one of Emergency Services the Movie! Let's go everyone! So there's gonna be a lot of cool parts, and So there's gonna be lots of cool stuff in this movie. It's gonna be fire calls, medical calls, like for ambulances, like ambulances will come to the scene, and police car calls. Like where some of the police cars will like try to catch like a criminal or something. And I also got a new fire department that will be joining in, which is Northampton Fire Department, Station 3. It requires Quint 3, Engine 3, Engine 31, and Rescue 3. And Special Service 84, the old Rescue 3 from Northampton is not part of the retirement department yet, but when the new truck comes in, That's when it's going to join the retirement department. And Special Service 84 is now part of the retirement department. It's finally been sold to another person. At the beginning of August. So now this truck is part of the Northampton retirement department. So I can't wait to make this movie. So let's get started. One day in Northampton, Bucks County, everybody was starting to get ready for work. At a house. Have a good day at work, sweetie. You too. I hope you have a nice day. Okay, you too. And then there was a person that was driving along. He was going to his workplace. But then there was trouble. There was a car that was going really fast. He tried to stop, but he couldn't. Then he saw the police department. He was not being chased by police, but he tried to stop. What the heck? Whoa! When he was trying to pull out, he tried to brake, but then it was too late. He slams into the yellow car, and then this car starts to roll. This black car flips upside down. Then this car right here, as it was driving along, he saw the crash and tried to brake. It also slams into the big, and also slams into big crash. It also crashes. Then there was a yellow car coming around. He thought it was racing, but then there was trouble. He slams into a car. Then there's a blue car, and it also slams into the big crash. But then, there was more trouble. There was a person that was driving a blue car that wants to cause some trouble. I want to take this car. Get out of the car. I'm going to get in. All right. Get out of the car. Okay, fine. You better stay away from this car. You're never going to get it back. Then he went into the car. When he got in, it was causing some trouble. And then he spit off. And then he saw that there was a big crash over there. Ooh, a big crash. I'm going to crash this car and cause a big, huge one. Then he did. This thing was still running. And then the car started catching on fire. Then the driver got out of the car. When he got out of the car, he started running away. I need to get out of here before the police catch me. And then he ran away. But then the call went to a lot of fire departments. When Feastman Fire Company got the call, the firefighters were shocked. OMG, said a firefighter. I cannot believe this. A car accident, but with six cars this time? I know. It's right by the police department, though. So the police department officers would just go over there. Who caused the car accident? First, there was a black car and a yellow car. And then all of a sudden, another yellow car came in another blue car. Then a blue car came speeding into it. And then the car started catching on fire. What? The cars are on fire? Oh, jeez. We might need two trucks for this. Yeah, how about we just send Engine 1, 2, and Engine 1? Why not me? Why not add the latter one? Said a firefighter. Wait, you just say yourself? Why'd you say, why not me? Silly me. I'm sorry, I meant to say latter one. Well, he's only used for, like, fire costs, but the edges might have to take care of it. I agree, said a firefighter. So maybe and the engines should take care of this. Why not ladder one? Shouldn't ladder one go? Fine, how about we just take... Okay, I have an idea. So if there's, like, another fire and engine one and ladder one can't take it, engine one would be the third truck to go. And then utility. That's a great idea. So engine one, two, and ladder one should go to the scene. That is a great idea. So and then the firefighters started getting their gear on, and they were getting into the trucks. And then Southampton got the call, and firefighters were getting ready. Okay, we gotta take Rescue 2 and Ladder 2, because those two trucks could probably take care of it. Why can't we just take Utility 2? He hasn't been used in a while. He's only used for brush fires. He doesn't... Only brush fires and dumpster fires. Like, yeah, I think the best idea is to take Rescue, because there's, like, a lot of... There's, like, six cars, like, that are in a big crash. Try out the rescue squad to come along, too, because I think there's people inside of it. Yeah, I agree. Yeah. Of course, yes, because, like, those drivers are stuck in there, and I think they're probably injured. What? Yeah, those drivers in the car accident were injured. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I know, it's surprising. I hate when there's injuries in some of the calls. Hurry, we gotta hurry up before the fire gets worse. Then Lower Southampton Fire Department got the call. Then Trevo's Fire Company got the call. And then Lower Southampton Fire Retirement Department got the call. The FE Super Fire Company, Engine 1, 2, and Ladder 1 were ready to go. Then they all arrived on the scene. And then Facebook had to ask Trevor's Fire Company, why did you bring your canteen for here? Just in case, because we might be here for a while, so we might need a food and a drink. But why do you even have that truck? Just in case if we need a food or a drink or something. Why did the police car just come over here? Like, it was, like, we were, like, right by the police station. They didn't even have to, even, like, move their car. They could just... Oh, my gosh. They were, like, right by the police station. There's, like, a bunch of police cars over there. That doesn't mean that they have to, drive over here. They're, like, right over here. That doesn't make sense. I'm sorry, but... I just wanted to get my car over there. Just to... Okay. Then the firefighters started getting their fire extinguishers out and started spraying at the fires and trying to get the people out of the cars. But in the sixth car, wasn't there supposed to be a person inside the sixth car? Looks like he got out, like, before the accident. Oh, that doesn't make sense. Wait, what is it? I think I know who caused this accident. Who is it? It's the car crasher. Who's he? He's the person that always, like, steals cars, and then, like, when he sees a big pileup of cars, he slams into them. What? Yeah, we arrested him, but then then somebody bailed him out. Oh, jeez. Yeah, one of his friends bailed him out, so I don't know why, but he probably started it. I don't know who actually, what car he stole, but it might be something else, but I don't know what is going on. I don't know where he is, but we're going to try to find him.
Oh boy, this is not good.